When I applied for college, Chelsea Colton was not my first choice. In fact, it was my last choice. And it was just buried under a number of different UCs that I wanted to get into. But now that I'm here, I'm glad that I'm at the school, because you're all here for a reason, to get to the seats where you are. Mm. And I've gone through the same events as well. And what I wanted to do here is to get an anthropology degree. Mm-hmm. And then so I can go into grad school and hopefully get a master's or even a doctorate degree. And well, now that I told you all the, so I'll start talking about why I came to Cal State Fullerton, why I chose anthropology, and what I hope to do with anthropology in the future. Hmm. So now that I told you what I'm going to talk about, I'm going to talk about my first main point, which is why I came to Cal State Fullerton. Hmm. So the harsh reality I had to face was that I didn't get accepted into any other school. And I applied to 5 different schools, which is UC Berkeley, UCLA, UC Davis, UC Irvine, and of course Cal State Fullerton. And now I got accepted into Berkeley, LA, or Davis, and I got waitlisted at UCI. And didn't accept anyone on the waitlist, so if I wanted to go to a college without having taken a gap year, I would have to come here. Mm. But I did choose Cal State Fullerton as my go-to safety school because, one, I live in Fullerton, so the drive would be very convenient, and two, I know that Cal State Fullerton is a very good school, and so does my family, because according to my brother, Stephen Lamb, a 4th year at UC Berkeley majoring in cognitive science, on February 5th, 2018, Cal State Fullerton is more affordable than a UC, and you'll still get a good education out of it. It's a shame that it gets looked down upon just because it's a quote-unquote Cal State. Mm-hmm. And I agree with that because at my high school, everyone always strove for the UCs or even the Ivy Leagues, and that just totally neglects Cal State Fullerton in general, and other Cal States. And I do agree that Cal State Fullerton is definitely a good school. So now that I told you why I chose Cal State Fullerton, I'm gonna move on to my next topic, which is why I chose anthropology as my major. And embarrassingly enough, I got interested in anthropology, more specifically forensics, through the TV show Bones.
Hmm.
Yeah. And when I first watched it, I was fairly intimidated by all the bodies because I was very young when I started watching it. But for some reason, I still continued to watch it. And I think that was the reason why I chose anthropology as my major. It's because it's a never-ending cycle of learning. And in all honesty, I do like learning. It's always like fills me up with gratitude to be able to learn more knowledge and whatnot. And according to my father, Trong Lam, on February 5th, 2018, a higher education gives you more freedom to do what you want to do. And what I want to do is learn more about the world around us and the people that truly live on it. So now that I told you why I picked anthropology, I'm gonna tell you what I hope to accomplish in the future. And the first thing, obviously, is to become a forensic anthropologist. And I would like to be able to solve crimes and, in a way, achieve justice for people who have passed. Mm-hmm. But besides that, I would like to travel around the world. And the reason being behind that is because, not just as an anthropology major, I learned more about cultures first-handedly. Mm-hmm. But I believe that some people judge far too quickly. And for instance, here in America, we still experience, you know, racism, discrimination, and whatnot. And I feel like that's due to the lack of knowledge and interaction with other cultures. So I believe that's why learning more about cultures in general is very important. And so now that I finished talking about what I hope to accomplish in the future, I'm gonna wrap this all up now. So I start with why I chose Cal State Fullerton, and I second why I chose anthropology as my major, and third, what I hope to accomplish in the future. So basically, I'm here at Cal State Fullerton to get a bachelor's degree in anthropology, and so hopefully I can go to grad school and get a major or a master or doctorate degree in forensics, and hopefully become a forensic anthropologist. And what I just want to say to all of you is that it's not about getting that name, the big name school or whatnot. It's about the experience. And any school can give you an education, but not any school can give you a meaningful experience that you will have. That you'll keep.
Yeah.
That's it.